Yeah, he sounds just like a bunch of people going, ooh, yeah. So, he thinks this though. He uses that silent flight as the ambush hunter. He sits in a tree waiting until an animal gets close, then he's gonna do this. He's gonna fly on down. The animal that's below him never even knew there was an owl up above. So it's a wonderful adaptation to have. On top of that, look at those eyes. They're huge, right? Helps him to see reduced light.